Americans are expected to watch President Obama's State of the Union speech. And while much is often made about what the president will say, in the minutes leading up to the big speech, the country fixates on the pageantry of the event. All eyes locked on those big wooden doors, waiting for that grand entrance.
Mr. Speaker, the President of the United States.
For 17 years, Wilson Livingood held the distinguished duty of introducing the president.
The
first president he introduced was Bill Clinton. He announced George W. Bush and President Obama.
Because I was concerned, even though it's only eight words, you know, Mr. Speaker, President of the United States, I wrote it on a piece of paper, and I kept it in my hand. The next year, I wrote it on a piece of paper and kept it in my pocket.
A big moment for the president and a big moment for this sergeant at arms. He reveals this short moment took days and days of practice.
Practice in my office, practice at home, practice in the car, and because I didn't want to get that wrong.
After 17 years as sergeant at arms and 33 with the Secret Service, Livingood has passed the baton. Tuesday, sergeant at arms Paul Irving will make the announcement. Renee Marsh, CNN, Washington.